In this video, I'm gonna show you how to transfer Bitcoin from Coinbase to Coinbase wallet, okay? It's very quickly, it's very easy. First of all, I will point out that I'm doing the process on mobile, but it's the same process on computer, okay? The first thing you need to do is log into your Coinbase account, the account that you want to transfer, okay? So log into your Coinbase, click on receive, okay? And click understand. After that, you copy your address, okay, your Bitcoin address. After copying, you will log into your other account, the account that you want to withdraw. Here you will click on send, okay? Unfortunately, I have this error on my account, okay? But you will select Bitcoin, paste your address, okay? And select the amount that you want to transfer to your other account. After that, you confirm, and that's it. You already transferred Bitcoin from Coinbase to other Coinbase wallet. I hope I help you how to transfer Bitcoin from Coinbase to Coinbase wallet. So if this video helped you in any way, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to receive useful tips.